As you know, yesterday, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau announced several key measures in the ongoing response to COVID-19, some of which impact Canada's airports and YVR specifically. YVR will be one of just four airports in Canada accepting international flights, effective tomorrow, March 18th. The other Canadian airports include Toronto, Montreal, and Calgary. All airlines coming to Canada will be required to implement additional screening measures on passengers at the point of origin and prevent all passengers who present symptoms of COVID-19 from boarding flights and entering Canada. All incoming travelers, no matter where their country of origin, will face increased screening from CBSA officers, and PIC and Nexus kiosks will require travelers to declare if they are experiencing symptoms such as coughing, difficulty breathing, or fever. They will also need to acknowledge that they are being asked to self-isolate for 14 days if they're arriving from any international location. And Canada's borders will be closing to foreign nationals with some exceptions, including the immediate family of Canadian citizens and permanent residents, air crew, diplomats, and U.S. citizens. Other measures include an increased officer presence at points of entry. Those officers will approach any traveler displaying signs of illness. Instructional handouts given to all travelers arriving in Canada. Increased signage displayed at all ports of entry, including airports, with public health messaging. And a PHAC coronavirus form that all travelers will be asked to complete, and mask kits given to travelers of concern. As the airport operator, we've been working closely with our partners while doing everything that we can. We've placed signage in key locations throughout the terminal, communicating the federal and provincial government's request for arriving passengers to self-isolate for 14 days. We put hand sanitizer in dozens of high-traffic areas. We've increased cleaning throughout the terminal, and we've assigned an enhanced cleaning team that is able to clean up to 18,000 square feet of space an hour, with a focus on sanitizing high-touch areas like border kiosks, handrails, buttons in elevators, and washrooms. Out of an abundance of caution, we've also temporarily suspended a range of customer care programs, such as our Green Coat Volunteer Program, and will continue to make adjustments as needed.